Welcome everyone to this video. Today I'm going to walk you through how to connect to Wi-Fi here in Windows 11. The first thing you'll want to do is confirm that your device, either your laptop or desktop, does support a wireless connection. Most laptops at this point do, not all desktops do, and so if you want to confirm this, you can come down to the Windows Start menu and right-click, click on Device Manager, and under Network Adapters, you can just confirm that you do in fact have a wireless adapter. We'll often say Wi-Fi, or you can Google the names here to confirm what they are. If your device does not support Wi-Fi, you will need to purchase a Wi-Fi adapter either for PCIe or USB, which are the two most common options. Once you have confirmed that your device does indeed support Wi-Fi, come down to the Start menu and click on it. Type Wi-Fi into the search and click on Wi-Fi settings. From this menu, just confirm that Wi-Fi is turned on. Please be aware that if you're using a laptop or mobile device, it's not uncommon that there will be a physical button on the device that you will need to press or click to enable. And then once this is turned on, we can come down here to this little icon for network and click on it. It will open this menu, and right here you can click on this arrow to see what networks are available. Here it will list every network that it finds within range, and then you'll just want to click on the one you want to connect to. There will be a box to connect automatically. You can check that if you don't want to have to go through this process every single time you turn your device on. I'm going to leave this one unchecked and click on connect. And at this point we are now connected. If I want to disconnect, there is a disconnect option. Please be aware, going back to this menu, manage known networks, I can click on this arrow. And if I ever want to forget a network so that I don't connect automatically, that option is found right here. That's everything for this video, but if you do have any comments or questions, please post them down below. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and please consider sharing it. And if you would like to support the channel, go ahead and hit that join button, the subscribe button, the thanks button, or that bell notification icon to get notifications on future videos. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you have a great day.